Oi, oi, oi! Ok.
One. And those two. Okay, so. Okay, something like that, right? Okay, guys. Welcome to Hot Dogs, Horseshoes, and Hand Grenades. The most weirdly titled game I've ever owned. But one of the best as well. Let's just show you the good shit straight off the bat. One big box of ammo, one big motherfucking gun. Took me a while to figure it out to load this when I first tried the goal, but I've pretty much got it fixed here. This is the shit. Almost worth the full price of VR on its own, that thing. Almost. Half the price, definitely. You can just sort of imagine mowing down hordes of guys as they come running towards you. I am locked and loaded. There's various different ways to teleport. Might show you that later. This is my preferred one at the minute. You teleport, press a button, and you can choose where you can teleport within reason. You can even go up the way and stuff like that. Normally, you'll blink teleport to over there, but I like it sliding. It's not what I would recommend everybody to use in their first go in VR, but certainly once you get used to the feeling of moving without moving, then it's my preferred method of... Yes, 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 I see. There's one here, okay. Wait. So yeah, these guys will kill, but I'm gonna wait for them to come and kill. There's one here else. Now, as I step out, this is me moving out, and I'm physically moving here. Okay, show me a wee bit. Stuck for the... Oh, I got him. Okay. So we're smoking. Take you out. Reload. It's always good to reload. Let's go! There's another two guys. I know where they are. They spawn in the same place all the time. It's a work in progress, this game or tech demo. Enough too much bodies here. Okay. Now, what I'm thinking is, we just wait for this guy to come down. Kind of tracking. There he is. Woohoo! You got me there, you got me. Oh, he's got me again. Where is he? It's assault! Yeah! Right, there's another guy up there. Dodge these. Take some tactical cover. Yeah! Bitches! Be wrecked. You're shooting guns in virtual reality. You know, you can't. You can't. Let's say... You can't beat this.